mermaid man and barnacle boy have been cleared of suspicion in the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. Authorities are now on the lookout for a crab called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.
You're all over the news, boss. They're saying you're large. Hey, I didn't say it. I'm just the lookout, remember? Clark seen some great stuff today, too. A fish. Another fish. Mermaid man and barnacle boy. Hey! That kid's got ice cream! Oh, yeah. Well, it might be Mermaid Man.
Greetings, sea creature.
Ah!
What can I get you, Jenna? Kelp sundae? Sea cucumber split? Information on any of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like 2 scoops of high fiber ice cream with Brussels sprouts sprinkles.
Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like, a bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the Krusty Krab.
Jellyfish mermaid man, the sneaky hermit must be at the Krusty Krab. We should go immediately.
Well, I don't need to on these, but I'm happy to go. To the Krusty Krab! Away!
Well, I got rid of them for you.
Thanks. I'll make sure you get a Sneaky Hermit t-shirt.
Greg, thanks. No, really.
Hello. Sneaky Hermit's lookout speaking. Oh, hi, boss. Yeah, they're gone. Oh, we shouldn't be having any more surprises like that again.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble, sir?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the Sneaky Hermit's secret hideout.
The secret one? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. Follow the sign. You can't miss it.
Almost all of Bikini Bottom mine. All mine! And soon, my precious cohort. Soon! That chair is creeping me out. Soon I'll have it all! You took my heart, and then our home. No wonder I'm evil. Now I just want all of Bikini Bottom and... This had better be good.
The famous Sneaky Hermit! We meet at last.
We just broke out of the joint.
And we brought cookies!
Evil is welcome here. Come in. Speak!
We've noticed you've been doing some delightfully evil work of late. And we're thinking of a team-up. A team-up of evil!
We'll help each other out. Hatch evil plans. Make bright phone calls. It'll be fun. What do you say?
Yes, this new idea could fit right into my own selfish and evil plan. Good plan. This captive should serve to distract Mermaid Man, leaving us free for more evil.
Hurrah! I think this is going to work out just fine. Come, Dirty Bubble, let's begin our alliance of sneakiness.
Let's go to the chum bucket. I have an idea. See you soon, Sneaky Hermit.
Yes, farewell, Hermit. I think this is the beginning of a diabolical friendship.
Yes, the diabolical. Now everyone will be out of my way! I win! I'm off
to visit a couple of unguarded supervillain lairs. If you think of any new diabolical plans, page me.
Ah, the Krusty Krab, home of the world-famous Krabby Patty. And today, it is...
Hey, buddy! I'm narrating this scene!
Well done. Ooh, sorry. My mistake. Please, carry on.
Thank you. The Krusty Krab! Here we find Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, sent to find the Sneaky Hermit. But the Hermit is not here. Only tasty and nutritious meals at affordable prices.
Ooh, yeah, that was quite good.
Why, thank you. I have had some training and... Hey, is this thing still on?
The barnacles. Oh, come on, Mermaid Man. That shady character at the beach obviously sent us on a wild goose chase.
Don't be silly, Stunt. There are no wild geese here. We're at the bottom of the ocean.
Winner.
Oh, geez.
A little more pepper, please. I'm sure you will love it.
Coming right up.
A little more. A little more, thanks. Just a bit more.
Sure do like that pepper. How about y'all just take it?
Hey, I sure love that pepper.
Hey, oh, we're wasting time. We should be out finding the Sneaky Hermit.
Did you say Sneaky Hermit?
I did.
The Hermit's my third cousin, twice removed.
Well, that's a coincidence.
Sure is.
Do you have any idea where this Hermit is now?
Nope.
Well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Well, I did see Man Ray drag a wriggling sack into the chum bucket.
I call that suspicious.
No one goes into the chum bucket.
Where did you see this?
Just now, while you were talking.
Muffled Mermaid Man, we've got work to do.
To the chum bucket!
Thanks for coming. It's been a hoot.
Now, where was that? Oh, yeah.
To the chum bucket away!
This is horrible. I'm too important for this. I've only got little legs. This is sizing and exhausting.
That kid is so annoying.
Yes, my hollow spherical accomplice, but it'll prove an adequate distraction for our bumbling superheroes.
The Sneaky Hermit will be pleased. Let's invite our new chum to my lair. We can concoct our evil plans over herbal tea.
By the power of Darjeeling, what a capital idea! Wait, what's that? It sounds like the Invisible Buffoon Mobile. Our heroes have arrived.
Kyle, the burger and fries. Unhand that captive, you vile fiend.
I never thought I'd be pleased to see superheroes, but thank goodness you're here.
You're too late, moron man. The mayor's child is trapped inside a vortex of stinkiness.
The treadmill creates static,
keeping the vile stench from the chum bucket food at bay. But stop running and laugh! It's nothing but slimy skin and skunk jokes for a really long time.
That's diabolical, dirty bubble.
Really, Dickie, try to save the man's kid, if you will. It should keep you occupied for quite some time.
Mermaid Man?
Oh, sorry. He got caught up at the moment.
So long, old-timers!
Dang, Nemesis is only gonna stall us from finding the Sneaky Hermit. But we really gotta free the mayor's kid.
Yeah, the kid.
You're gonna be just fine. Oh, sweet merciful Neptune! What is that smell?
It's the vortex of stickiness, Mermaid Man. We've got to shut off the machine and free the captain.
Shut it off?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
Now?
Nope.
Sweet mercy, it can't be that hard!
Shut it off?
Nope.
Still?
Nope.
Oh, so mad! With a level cross! While we were here, setting a trap to help the sneaky hermit, the hermit was busy stealing our lairs!
Wow, that really is sneaky.
Sounds like this hermit is sneakier than all of us. What would you fellas say to combining forces and going after this villain together?
That's pretty much why we're here.
Well, that was easy.
I know 100 intelligent fields who could track anything. I think we'll be able to pick up the sneaky hermit's trail with a little help.
Well, there's nothing much left to say except...
For the love of Neptune, stop this thing!